Hey y'all, it's Maya the cook. Welcome back to my channel. Trying some motherfreaking honeycomb. Okay, guys. I'm gonna be trying some honeycomb. I don't know if it's backwards or not.
Because like the camera looks like you can't see. We're gonna be trying some honeycomb. Sorry.
I'm high.
Yeah. So. Boy, if you don't get
like, I get my nails done like for a special occasion. So, like if it's my birthday or like it's like a girl's thingy, like we all get like thingy, I would get it done. But mostly, I like to have my nails short. Oh my god, I can't fucking open this. I like to have my nails short because like you never know if I have to be.
How to be the whole world. You never know. Bumbo clock.
Like for real, I'm low-key
kind of
scared because
I go. Bees made these. Like the bees.
Like
I'm low-key shaking in my big girl panties. Like I'm super scared.
It low-key just it smells like nature. Like it smells like it came from the nature.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
It's not nasty. I don't know what to. It's like medicine, like.
The voices, the fucking voices.
It's confusing. I'm confusing. Hi. Using my hands. I like to use my hands a lot.
Not like that, nasty, but you're
nasty. I know what you're thinking.
You think you're so freaking sweet.
I know what's on your
mind. Who was I talking about? Oh my god,
I forgot. Shit.
What are you talking about? No, I'm being cheating. No, what are you talking about?
So yeah, I dated this boy. That I wasn't staying on business with him. We could just say that.
You know, I
phone.
We play Roblox.
He got a small penis. No, I'm just kidding. So ugly. How do I even pull three people? That's crazy. What was I talking about? Oh.
My mindset is not, should not be on this planet. Like, he be seducing me. So like, he do it. Like, oh yeah, cause he's like right here. He's right here, y'all. And I'm 5'9", so.
Oh, stop. Sean, he was right. He like my friend Kwamir's height. Yeah, cause Kwamir's like right here.
Chris, he was right here. Cause Sean was 5'11". Chris was 6'2", 6'3", wait, 6'6", no, 6'3", he was 6'4", and Jaden, he was 6'4", like right here. All from my past crushes, exes, or situationships, ex-best friends, ex-girlfriend.
I must stay on business with Chris. I gotta-
Peggy, hate when people lie! Do not lie!
I feel like for me, communication is key with me.
Okay, told to me if I ever offend somebody or did something that made you feel uncomfortable, please tell me, because I would literally cry if I made you feel some type of way about me. I hate that. It makes me want to, like, you know?
This nigga took me to Applebee's, y'all. He took me to motherfucking Applebee's. What type of man?
Well, he was older, y'all, so. They've been my friends since 7th to 9th, and then, you know, carry on. So, like, if we stop being friends or we just, like, lose connection, that's gonna really hurt me, bro. I really hope I just get a great job and I get an Asian husband.
Little bitch, and I'm snipped like a Barbie.
That's it. Thank you guys for watching and hearing me rant about some dumb stuff. And I'm so sorry for this video. I'm just different. Love you and bye.